After controversy over skyrocketing costs for the EpiPen emergency allergy treatment, CVS says it's now going to carry a lower-cost generic. The alternative option is called Adrenaclick. CVS says it contains the same active ingredient. The price, though, is $110 for a pack of two. That is about a sixth of what the EpiPen costs. Last month, EpiPen's manufacturer Mylan started to sell a generic version. That one is $300 for a pack of two.